machines with memory data. Red Gazelle.
Yeah. time.
What do you do when you're not racing?
Disaster rescue. I can go where humans can't.
I see. Thank you for the interview. And that's all for adrenaline-driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Yeah. time.
Are you confident of defending this title?
That's a stupid question. I'm champion now, and I'll be champion next time too.
Thanks for your words of enthusiasm, champion. And that's all for adrenaline-driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
time.
Thank you.
you have a girlfriend?
Of course I do. I hope you don't think she's a cyborg too.
Thank you for the interview. We are all looking forward to seeing you in your next GP race. And that's all for Adrenaline Driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Three, two, one, go!
Some racers are saying your victory is a victory for science.
I know they don't want to admit defeat, but they have to acknowledge my skill.
Thank you for the interview. We are all looking forward to seeing you in your next GP race. And that's all for adrenaline-driven F-Zero TV. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
time.
F0TV, who has brought you heated race after heated race, will now present an interview with the champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. May I have your autograph, champ?
Anyone who wants my autograph, line up here.
I'd like to present this autograph to one lucky viewer on F0TV. Here's the address. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Thank you.